This is the most affordable Audible Altimeter on the market and the one I would recommend for skydivers on a budget. So in this video, let's unbox and discover the Brilliant Pebble Bluetooth Edition from Aon2. What's up skydivers, it's Catherine from Skydive Vibes, sharing the passion of skydiving and helping you become better and safer skydivers. So if you're new here, consider subscribing. First, before unboxing it, I'd like to cover why and when to use Audible Altimeters. So in my opinion, Audible Altimeters should be a must-have for every skydiver. As a new skydiver, as you progress into the sport, you'll see yourself jump with other skydivers, try new and interesting jumps, so at some point you might get distracted. Of course, you should always stay alert and aware by looking at your visual altimeter, but just in the case you get distracted, the Audible Altimeter gives you an extra layer of safety. Moreover, you might see Audible Altimeters being highly recommended by coaches or your drop zone whenever you start to dive into disciplines like free fly. When you're free flying, your rate of descent is really high and so you have less time to react in any eventuality. So for that matter, again, adding that extra layer of awareness with your Audible Altimeter is very recommended. There are other disciplines where an Audible Altimeter becomes very interesting, like big ways. In some big ways, you might see two-stage breakoffs, and so having the opportunity to set those two alarms of the first breakoff round and then the second one can be very useful. Another discipline where the use of an Audible Altimeter is very interesting is the swoop, because the actual flaring process is usually timed by the Audible Altimeter of the pilot because they cannot always take a look at their altimeter. So now let's talk about the more accessible, and by that I mean also the cheapest Audible Altimeter on the market and their new version with the Bluetooth edition. I personally used their first version of it where you had to connect your device to a computer to set the altitude parameters and stuff, but now with the Bluetooth connection, things are way easier with it, so I can't wait to dive in with you. First, why choosing the Brilliant Pebbles from Aon2? Well, Aon2 is a company from the United Kingdom, and their mission is to increase the enjoyment and safety of our sport through altitude awareness. You might have heard about their other products like the X2, their altimeter with the GPS. I personally jump it and I love the extra information it provides, but they also have another more mysterious project in the works, which is Obsidian. This will be very interesting to discover more about because it's actually a pair of glasses that will project your altitude right before your eyes. So I can't wait to see the product, to try it out and share my experience with you. But for now, we are talking Audible Altimeter with their Bluetooth edition of their Brilliant Pebble. As I said a couple of times already, it's the most accessible Audible Altimeter on the market and they improved it over time through your recommendations. So from the skydivers community, the people who have tried the unit sent them their recommendation or requests and they upgraded the device to what it is right now. So now let's unbox it and check it out together. There it is! And what's great with the new version, of course, with the Bluetooth connection, it means that you can use your phone to set the altitude settings. So it works with Android and iPhone. So that means that you can change and test your alarms even if the unit is still in your helmet and even while climbing to your altitude. And also you'll see that the interface is very user-friendly and simple to set, even for the more complex type of settings. you can set up to 20 different sound alarms, and you can choose from 9 tonalities. You can set the units in feet or in meters, and it has a micro USB-C port. So that means that it works with the cables of all of your other devices like GoPros, and it also means that it charges faster. In the advanced setting, you'll see that you can configure the hard deck alarm, and you can also set altitude offsets if your drop zone has one. And its battery lasts about a month or 100 jumps. It will automatically turn off after 16 hours, so it pretty much have the same operation than an AAD. It has a very compact size, so it fits perfectly any helmet, and all the adapters that you already had for the previous version will work for this one. And since we're talking about Bluetooth connected to your phone, it means that the future updates and even firmware updates will be automatically done. So now, let's talk about another very interesting feature of this Audible Altimeter, the Brilliant Pebble Bluetooth edition from Aon2, is its price. So we're talking $143 approximately, which is almost half of the price of all the other Audible Altimeter on the market right now. So it's very accessible for new skydivers on a budget, or if you just want a second unit. So yes, sometimes skydivers jump with two Audible Altimeter for even extra altitude awareness, especially in high-speed disciplines as we talked earlier. So this is the perfect second Audible Altimeter as well. What's even greater is that if you go on their website aon2.co.uk and you enter the coupon code BLUETOOTHVIBES, you'll get an extra about $25 off the unit. So that becomes a very accessible unit thanks to the collaboration between Aon2 and Skydive Vibes. So of course I'd like to say a big thank you to the Aon2 team to make that collaboration possible, but also because of their innovations towards more altitude awareness in our sport. I really like the type of products they are coming up. They are very innovative and they are listening to our feedback, the skydivers community's feedback. So do not hesitate to reach out. They are really responsive. They are taking note of what we're asking and they are implementing it. So it's really great to have such a company to serve us. So get your hand on your Brilliant Pebble Bluetooth edition. And on that, as always, stay safe, have more altitude awareness and blue skies.